made after an inspiration.
So here we have Roy Boy 2 at the top, flying happily in zero gravity.
Absolutely and utterly, very, very stably. So I guess what really we should do is light the Roy Boy up. You can see a purple haze around it, which is slightly closing the field.
But it's kept breathing down in the background here.
I do like it. You can see as I move it around, it's quite intense. You can feel it from where I'm sitting. It's quite warm.